to Kane again. Lots of head fakes there, trying to shake Tiemann. Threw one in front. Oh, my, it rattled around, and it kicked on back, and it scored! We saw no light, we saw no signal, and we're not sure if they've set a signal of a goal yet, but they are celebrating at the other end of the ice. What chaos! We have not seen a signal of goal from the referee yet.
Patrick Kane with the shot. Oh, that puck is in. It's stuck in the... It ends up in the far back side.
Word has gotten to the Blackhawks what you have just seen. Finishes, but it's a goal. The Stanley Cup to the Chicago Blackhawks. Across with 15 to go. Despite that adversity, they followed their coach to the high road, and the high road is the road to the cup. No icing. For the first time in 39 years, the Boston Bruins have won the Stanley Cup. And they pour on to celebrate with Tim Thomas, their heroic goaltender. All of the statistics that are poured forth over the span of 15 days of a Stanley Cup final favored Vancouver. And improbable. To the defense, thrown by Krejci. Bouncer steered aside by Crawford. 10 to go, and the puck bounced out to center. Striding ahead for it is Tate. Staggering on, Tate pushed it wide. 2 seconds and one. The Blackhawks are Stanley Cup champions.
In the Western Conference Finals against the Chicago Blackhawks. And he does it again to win the Stanley Cup.
None on that. They've waited a long time for this to be at home. Slipped in front and Crawford another block. 5 to go. For the third time in 6 years, the Blackhawks are Stanley Cup champions. But not this year. Vlasic a shot. Knocked down in front, picked up by Crosby. Lobbed down the ice. And the Pittsburgh Penguins have won the Stanley Cup. They are mobbing Matt Murray. He keeled over from the attack. The extras that have been a part of the practices come leaping out onto the ice, enjoying all of the celebrating around the net. A turnaround shot that rattled wide. Subban one more try, deflected over the net, and the Pittsburgh Penguins again are the Stanley Cup champions.
Yes!
the Capitals have won it. The capital of the country is the capital of the hockey playoffs. They rush out onto the ice to congratulate Braden Holtby. The Washington Capitals, for the first time in their 44-year history, are the Stanley Cup champions. Got it on back to the point, and another shot is blocked back down. They hustle back for it, and trying to get there, and to get a trigger pull of a shot that went wide that time was Goodrow. And the Tampa Bay Lightning have won the Stanley Cup.
In the corner. 5 seconds to go. Up it comes to the line. Colorado has won the Stanley Cup. Seconds to go. Florida trying to end it up against the wall, which would be fitting. 3 seconds to go. The Florida